4 hours.
Down here and then up to Toronto back.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, let's go raid inside.
Yeah.
There's a good stash of parts for you to take back to Switzerland, right?
That's good.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, man. What a difference from yesterday to today. We got definitely a dump in the snow. We got no end in sight. And look at it, just, I guess you can see the neighbors here, they accumulated enough to make some good piles there. But yeah, it was a treacherous drive this morning, but look at all this here. Got this great big ridge here. Oh man. Well, let's go have some fun playing in the snow. Gotta sit on this. That's the pain of this thing. I think I want to park it inside over the weekend. It keeps the foot area from getting covered in snow and filling up, because it's hard. It's hard on it to press the pedals when there's snow packing underneath. But yeah, I like it when it snows. Then I can clean up my whole parking lot. It's all the crap underneath the snow, like all the gravel and whatnot. Wow, look at all this. Oh, we definitely got some snow problems here going on. Debris underneath of everything. I think I'll give it a good plow on Monday, but I just want to open things up so it doesn't get frozen. Somewhere. Just gotta edge off the blade so I don't damage it and hit it. The good thing about a bucket versus a plow is I can kind of scoop it. And I got lots of downforce too. Oh man, this is brutal on the face. Back and forth, back and forth. Glad the skid steer decided to start today, because we've been having a heck of a time with it lately. But I think, oh, bucket came off. There we go. Well, anyways, you guys get the idea. Apparently BC's getting hit pretty hard too. They've had quite a problem out there because they're not used to it. But well, it looks like I gotta fix this bucket. It's not on 100%. But yeah, BC's a mess. Like Vancouver, they still got snow tires, and even on a sunny day they have problems. So alright. Well, gotta fix this up here. Oh, there you go, it fixed itself.